The synthetical process of every kind of chemical procedure is by protocol. And so that every chemical process is only going through chemical factory. Chemical factory has chemical chemist, chemical engineer, building up stuff, for math, derivative. And so that in the chemical factory where you have distill process, you have coloring process, you have a metal process, high temperature, high volume, high pressure. To all this ideal gas equation, basic thing of the volume, that's what you see volume. The reason you control the volume, control the temperature, so you don't control the pressure. So in the synthetical process, to every degree of the protocol you've written off, it's by the legal process of how everything seems to done 1 to Z. So in the 194 countries, stabilized this AC or train track is what you hear of. You have an infrastructure that building on the power grid. You cannot fail on NASA. Does anybody tell you that? Yes, joy, we are sun, we the seasons in the sun. Wandering right on the sun, aren't just seasons run up. Why you cannot feel the power grid? Electricity gives you all the protocol. In the chemistry factory, in order to run things, you don't have electricity, nothing can be run. Not a PC, not the lighting, not igniting your bathroom. Find the sun, the sun is in the air. So you have electricity, so then you have entertainment. That's how you're seeing them doing it. Someone has to work in the night to write in polite code, so you have a protocol must be right to carry out any process called a chemical process, so you have entire factory correctly run with the vacuum thing going in to make a ton of chips. Vacuum is a medium. It's a physics concept or chemistry concept. You never see the vacuum process? So, you want to learn your protocol? Per degree, how you set up any industry other than me industry? There's a music industry. Go for it. Why not? An entertainment of face value. How dollar value? Every field has money at. It's just how you define your niches to get there.